Hey guys, and welcome to the next episode of Pokemon Insurgence with LTLVIXEN. We are here today for episode 5. In the last episode, we made it to Sunset City. We went in between last episode and this episode. We went back and forth between that we didn't fall, and we got an encounter. So to start off today's episode, we are going to be doing that. We are going to be sorting out our encounters. So we've got Tyrant 2 to match. So we need some room in our party to move. That as well. So we are going to go to dice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and a 1. And then we have the legend. Okay, so let's see what this can. See what this is. This is what this hatches out of this egg. The Duke called the legend? Really? Let's put the legend into level 15. You are already evolving onto into a bee barrel. Defense curve, tech, rock climb, and roll out. We can use rock climb. I need to use B barrel actually. So, let's go. Now, B barrel has rock climb, which is good because we'll be able to go in the caves. Next button. Simple of leftovers. And traveling the pie. And then we'll change Tarek. Then swap out for. Right here. So let's see what this is. There's a Chimchar! I can understand why that nickname is. Yeah, Chimchar is involving. What? We're gonna need a Inferno fish pet, yeah? Assist. Base kick. Fake out and fix energy. Move assist. And then Ember. You are 85. Remember. Because energy for Ember. No, you're not learning taunt. So we have. There we go. Let's get Chimchar. No, it's infinite now. And a B barrel. So now that we have B barrel, planet. In the future episodes, I will go and see where we can use the barrel in that time. And see if there's anything cool we can use him for. Let's go and talk to everybody around the city. Are you a challenge to do? I don't see that. Do it yet. It's episodes. It's really simple. Close chapter of the Ogre Throne meets Juran the Second Ogre. May his hit be proven and Smoke's Blast never miss. Smoke's Blast is gonna miss. We're pretty broken with Jupiter if he's in the court. Okay. That's the plan. So let's go into these two houses first. Are you a trainer? Your trainer should be. Yeah. Ah, thank you, friend of yours. Let's do a mellower. And. Hello, it's the only person I know. One. That's the exit. Hello, it's the only person I know that has a soul to deal with it. Hey, my chap, hurry up with the sandwiches, I'll hurry up. Pokemon are not slaves like that. You are mad. I'm going to escape. Such a girl, I'm going to tell you something. Okay. So, no. I don't really need Mr. but thanks. Don't worry about using Pokemon Legacy in the trouble of getting out of how many Pokemon they seem. You need to use it with it. You got ATMs and Tauren. Thank God for that. I don't need stuff to get out of there. There's another girl there. But now we need to go and find. Doom. I want some of this too. I love cookies. Very much. I'm gonna go down here first. This is remaining home. I'm doing this. This moves, okay. I'm just gonna. And some. Rat free. This one is free. Attackers. I don't know what to do with this. Okay, I can read your mind and you're looking for an answer. I don't want anyone to have anywhere near me. Hello there, have you heard of the Pledge Moves? get the montage. It's freaking weird how they say this one's a rock that talks. I'm gonna check out my train and for a buffer. Nope. Hey, do you want to check me? Sorry, I'm gonna check for real trainers. Honestly. Even these days. It's really not good to think I'd ever read this up properly. Yep, we're switching. You're not leading us. No, it's in touch. Rich, I mean, no, there's no joy, he's in the way. Does that mean you're a good trainer? Again. Let's see what happens. Yeah, just because we're young doesn't mean you shouldn't underestimate us. Especially like, what is going on? But we might need to do some training somewhere. Come on. Inferno! Wrong down button. Somebody else in front. Not again. I'm looking at you from front. It's okay. Let's go and see if we can beat the Jamina. Beat all of these before. Alright, we are saving. A challenger, huh? My name's Orin, I'm the leader of the Sun Touch City Gym. I'm pretty good with fire types, and all my Pokemon work together under the light of the sun. That was a hint, by the way. Do you want to battle? I'm ready when you are. Alright, let's get started. Wish me luck. You by my side, I'm sure to win. What? Oh? The Rock, everyone wants to know about The Rock. It gets lonely being a gym leader, so I have to make friends where I can. Everyone in the city mocks me for it, but it's a lie. I just know it. However, it's not important right now. What about, right? Let's get started. Who else didn't chance? Oh, my God. Of course, Drought is gonna be a friggin' thing in this game. Ouch. Are they? Sludge bomb. Alright guys, that's where I'm gonna leave it for today. Please enjoy the first death montage. I'll do some burning for episodes and I'll catch you guys next time. Bye!